Hey guys, hi and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then hi, I'm Polumi. Thanks for dropping in by my channel. You are more than welcome to my channel. And if you have already been there with me from my recent past, then no more introduction is basically needed. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to achieve this particular eye makeup look. And in this eye makeup look, I have done a cut crease and I have mainly played with a single color called green, and I have used shades of green to achieve this particular look and do the blending and all. And this look is very simple, and if you want to know how I achieve this particular base makeup look, then please head on to my insta handle is @polumi_mimi, and from there you can check out this particular base makeup look. So now, without any more further delay, let's dive into the video. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. It will mean an absolute world to me. So now, without any more further wasting of your valuable time, let's dive into the video. So now, as you can already see that I'm totally done with my base makeup, so I'll quickly start on with my eye makeup. And to start on with my eye makeup, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm just going to prep and prime my eyelid, and to do that I'm going to use my all-time favorite concealer, which is basically this one. It is the PAC Spotlight Ready Concealer in the shade 0.5 Porcelain, which is this one, as you can see. So yeah, I'm going to use this one and I'm just going to quickly dab it on my eyelids, just onto like this area, and I'm just going to dab it into my skin. So I'm taking my Sigma 3D HD blender, which is basically this one. I'm taking this one over here. I'm just going to dab it into my skin. So now at this point, when I'm done blending my concealer into my eyelids, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take my K-Beauty HD Translucent Loose Powder, which is in the shade white. So taking this beautiful HD Translucent Loose Powder, I'm just going to slightly dab my concealer with this one. But before that, I'm again going to go ahead with my sponge once more, and then I'm just going to take it directly from the tub. So taking it, I'm just, you know, patting it on my eyelids just to get rid of any kind of tackiness that might be there. So now at this point, I'm totally done with setting my eyelids and prepping and priming. Everything is all done, so I'm just going to quickly start on with my eye makeup. That's in the very first palette that I'm going to take is going to be my ColourPop Cosmetics Just My Luck palette, which is basically this one. I'm taking this beautiful palette over here. I'm going to start on with a very favorite color of mine, which is going to be this one, which is basically called Mubamba. I'm taking this particular shade over here onto a small brush like this. I am just going to start putting it on my crease, and I'm just going to draw an outline like this on my crease. So now at this point, as you can see that I'm totally done with doing this kind of a thingy on my eyelid with the dark green color called Mubamba. So at this point, I'm just going to go ahead and move on to the next color. And to do that, the color that I'm going to choose right now is going to be this color over here, which is known as Act Natural, which is basically this one. So I'm just going to take this color over here, and I'm just going to place that color just above this dark green color called Mubamba. I'm just going to put this shade onto this edge of my eyelid where I have just put on that color called Mubamba. So taking that color called Act Natural, I'm just putting it onto the edges of the color called Mubamba. So now at this point, I'm just going to go ahead and take my Morphe Extreme Shells palette, which is basically this one, and taking this beautiful palette over here, I'm going to take this green color from this palette, which is basically this one. So I'm just going to take this beautiful green color, light green color over here. And so I'm just going to take that green color and I'm just going to put it onto the edges of the color Act Natural, which I took from the ColourPop Cosmetics palette. And I'm just going to put it onto my eyelids. So at this point, so I'm just, you know, slightly blending this light green color, which I took from my Jean Shells palette, and using a circular motion, I'm just, you know, blending the shade. So now at this point, when I'm done blending that light green shade from my Jean Shells palette, I'm just going to take the same palette and taking this beautiful yellow color over here, which is the only yellow shade, and I'm just going to take this color onto another brush, and I'm just going to take this shade and I'm just going to give everything that final blend. So now at this point, when I'm done with, you know, putting those green shades and blending them out, so I'm going to take my PAC Spotlight Shady Concealer, which is in the shade 0.5 Porcelain, and taking this particular shade over here, you know, I'm just going to use this to cut my crease. So now at this point, when I'm done with everything, the cut crease and everything is all done, so I'm just going to take my NYX Epic Ink Liner, which is basically this one, as you can see. So I'm just going to take this Epic Ink Liner and draw a nice thick wing onto like this area of my eyes, and then I will be doing the rest of my makeup. So now at this point, when I'm done with putting on that winged liner with my NYX Epic Ink Liner, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to put on some pressed eyeshadow, which is this one. It is in the shade Tropic. It is basically a glittery fresh shadow, which basically looks like this. So I'm just going to put it on my winged liner to give it some blingy effect. So now at this point, I'm just going to curl my lashes, and to curl I'm using my Vega eyelash curler. It is very cheap and very affordable. You can just get it at any beauty store around the corner. So I'm just using this curler, and now I'm just going to coat my lashes on with some mascara. And for my mascara, I'm using my NYX Ota Hype mascara, which is basically this one, and I'm just going to use this to coat my lashes generously. These days I'm like loving using this mascara, because it gives me such lengthening lashes, and at the same time it gives me volume at the root. So yeah, it does it all. And the days I'm not wearing a falsies, like when I'm not filming any video, I just prefer not going with some falsies and I just go out like this. So yeah, those days I just coat my lashes with this mascara and I'm like good to go. So now at this point, I'm just done with the mascara also. So I'm just going to go behind the camera and put on some falsies, and I will be right back. So now I'm back after putting on those falsies. And for my falsies today, I have used my PAC M85 lashes, which were basically this one. So now I'm done with the entire look. I have completed the other eye also, and this is how my look turned out to be. And on my lips, the lip color that I'm wearing is by Huda Beauty, the Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Lipstick, which is in the shade Girlfriend. So I'm wearing this beautiful nude shade on my lips. And this is it. This is my entire look. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this entire video. If you guys have enjoyed watching this entire video, then do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel, because it will mean a lot to me. I'll see you guys next day with yet another more interesting topic. Till then, take care, keep it glam, and love you all as always.